Here in Abuja, Nigeria, talking about ways in which we can increase access to radiotherapy, oncology, nuclear medicine in the framework of rays of hope. Also, and critically, access to nuclear energy to power this economy in a clean way.